know you're gonna dig this.
There's a heap of different styles out there. Like, I've seen everyone's got their own individual style, but it's sort of all the same. You can tell they're from Melbourne, you can tell they've actually learnt it from Melbourne, but they've all got their own way of moving.
It's almost like a kind of speeded up breakdown, kind of like the way, who is it, like kind of prodigy and all that, like that.
Oh, you can't explain it. You can't explain it. You got to do it, you got to experience it, and then once you do, you just can't have enough of it.
Our enemy will be the epidemic.
I reckon it's more an expression of the music, the way it can move somebody, the way the body interprets these sounds into movement. Okay, I'd believe that the shuffle really come from the music and just the atmosphere down here. Like, I don't know, I guess we just didn't want to sit on our asses and do that the whole time, like dancing, get out there. And shuffle was this name that was branded to it by a few people back in the old rave days.
When I get to Melbourne, first I love the city. I've been there this afternoon and I love the city, and then tonight I got here and I really love the crowd because I really got the rave feeling. I haven't experienced that in about 5 to 10 years. I saw some about 5 years ago in Germany, but it's almost gone there. In Holland it's gone about maybe 10 years and I really like the rave feeling here.
You can transfer it in any way you want. You can make it orchestral and grab the high, the mid and the low of the beat and separate that to your feet. Your feet can become the bass beat, your body rock can become the mid.
The shuffle is really like a key. It's just like opening a door to you. Once you've got the concept of shuffle or the ability to do the double timing or to hit the beat on the hat as well as the bass drum, and to use your body weight shifting forward or backwards or left and right to guide where your feet are going to go. And as soon as that's getting to that level, then you're free. It's a bit like a DJ finally getting able to get his records in. He can then start trying to use his mixer properly, you know, to its fullest effect. And it's like that with the shuffle dance. It frees you right up. And the more you learn about your body during the dance, the way you move and how it affects your dancing, the better you get.
Let's go!